Previously on Hollow Knight. The knight mostly explores the kingdom's edge and finds out that within the Colosseum of Fools, Zeus the Mighty is locked in a cage. Sucks to be him. Come to laugh at me as well?
Actually, until I dropped down here and saw you in the cage, I didn't even know you were here.
Did you never consider that being trapped in this cage was precisely what I intended? Yes, by all means, release me into your arena! I am Zeus the Mighty, and as soon as I draw my nail, life ender, your laughter will soon turn into terror!
Then I head down a bit and head to the King's Station. Alright, down quite a bit. I had the right idea. Yeah, Dreamgate's still in the resting grounds. Good thing I had that. Otherwise, it would have been much harder for me. Yeah, I do not want to get that kind of pain. Yeah, I don't want to explore this bit yet. Right now I need to head to the station. Yeah. Go. No! Yeah, lots changed since I was last here, definitely. Ah, time for... I wasn't expecting that! Probably head back here when I'm ready for one of the dreamers. change anything. Yeah. Yeah, Gavin Swarm and Beam Wielder. Where's he gone? Ah, and I recognize those masks. The what? What? Sly, what's going on here?
Give all them masks!
Another would join our group. I have a gift for you, warrior. As a shopkeeper, I admit parting with it for free is rather difficult. But as the great nail sage, I must recognize your skill. You have mastered the arts of my remaining pupils. Now tradition decrees you too may hold the symbol.
I think I know what this means. Thanks, nail sage.
Bama!
Gladly, nail master. You shall be the last to receive its like.
I shall. Well.
Oh!
Hey, what's been going on around here?
Oh, Dula.
Lovely, no, turn to us. I must admit, I place Finnod in their survival. Seems to think very highly of her admirer. Some sort of dashing warrior type. Barely stopped blushing since she got back.
How long did it take for you to notice her?
The warrior must have passed down below while I was taking my nap. Such a shame. I'd have loved to meet some dressed in bone.
Yeah. It would be nice.
Oh!
Nice if you're at me. I know that you didn't. Work of them. Yeah. I'll head over the grub barber. Can't think of a better name for. Alright. You want some? Well, you got some. Let's see what you have now.
Oh,
getting a bit crowded over here. What's this then? Oh, right. Something for that. Let's go relics.
Wah-ha! Whee! Whee! Whee!
Whoa!
Thanks. Needed some of that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need two more of that. Although I won't get it here. Fine. Looks like I need five more. Yeah. Then I can... be confident in saying... I've got all of them. Well, I haven't got all of them yet. Oh yeah. Why is there... So... this is where the affliction's coming from. Long. Well, it won't hold forever anyway. So if I want to get through it, I'm gonna need to break the seal and get in there. Yeah, it didn't go down this way.
Lola!
Yeah, you're about to attack on the side. So I thought I'd get you first. Although in my case, I've been doing kind before. Oh yeah, I wouldn't be able to break through that. I can now. Oh, one of these. Yeah, I know where I am now. To know there are some parts of Crystal Peak that I haven't explored because I didn't get to them. Well, I can now. And I intend to do so. So there's nothing more to find around here. Yeah, might as well, yeah, sit down here. So I don't have to go all the way back. Remember what happened last time that happened. With one of those ghosts. Yeah, like that one in the wrestling ground. Underestimate your enemies. Put your own risk. with what's above where Court of Stone
Guardian.
Well, I can't think of a better way of putting it. So that's what I'm gonna call it. Right. Don't need to go back that way. his weapon arts, or mail arts, whatever you want to call them. Yeah, wrong way. Well, that's you gone. Yeah, didn't feel like joking around there. No run. No running away this time. Magic's the only way to get rid of these. Wings, yeah. Which I can now do. Purple beams now? Well, they're not as good as that crystal. Alright, maybe they are. Yeah, maybe they are. Can't seem to speak properly and. Ooh, whispering nail. I mean, whispering root. I'm getting a. Root and a nail confused. Well, call it weapon. Yeah, nail art's better. Well, five more. Even though not all around here use nails. Some use pickaxes. Some kind of giant claw and hornet. She uses a needle. Don't know where she got it. I didn't ask her. Then again, she probably won't be interested. Well, answering questions. Right, time to gather more essence. I need a lot more. Alright. Fight. Well, you got one, and now you're dead. There's still some more essence to gather. Not anymore, there isn't. Now there's one problem. How am I gonna get back? Well, if it comes to it, I'll use it. Might have to use it. Time to use the dream gate. I can't risk it. Yeah, I'm gonna need to use an essence, but considering that some of my... some of me enemies have dropped some, I can afford to use it. I remember how to use it now. So, I know it's inconvenient making my way back, but other than dying, I don't really have a choice. Dirt map, please. Think I'll take the quicker way back. Yeah, I don't want to go through the crossroads again. I want to fly there. It's a lot more fun this way. Well, at least I know I don't have to go down that way with the grub again. Already got it. Yeah. More or less a straight line. Well, not anymore, it isn't. I need to go up and then along that way again. And this time, instead of going the lower path, I go the upper path.
What is left to find in the Crystal Peak? Where will the night go after? Find out next time on Hollow Knight.